In this lesson, we see the class working on a reading task. The homework for this class was for students to bring in pictures with examples of technology. They talk about them to prepare for the reading. Next, the teacher shows students how to make a graphic organizer to help them check their understanding of the reading.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Today, we are reading a story about technology. Talk about your pictures at your tables. Thank you for sharing your pictures. Do you like using technology? Mariam?
Yes, I take my phone everywhere.
Ah, me too. Anybody else? Julia?
I love computers and I like to code.
Some people do not have computers or internet. Vanuatu is a country in the South Pacific. Many people in Vanuatu do not have internet. In today's story, students in the United States want to help students in Vanuatu. Do you want to learn about this?
I do.
Let's start reading, then we will make pictures to help us understand. But first, let's look at the name of the story. Mimi, please read the name.
Library in a Box Helps Students.
Thanks. Now, Mariam, what do you see in the picture?
I see a box. It looks like plastic.
Yes, the library is in that box.
How?
Let's read the story, but first, let's learn some new words. Mariam, please read the first word.
Connect, to join two or more things together.
Good.
Group reading. The students read the story aloud or silently in their groups. They learn that the solar spell machine holds information from the internet on memory cards. Any mobile device can connect to it without wires. Solar spell gets its power from the sun.
Let's make a picture to help us understand solar spell. First, I want to show the internet in a picture. How can I do it?
Show what's in it.
Yes. And what can you find on the internet? What helps you learn? Mariam?
Books.
Good. So let's put that in our picture. Draw this on your paper. This goes on a memory card. And where do they put the card? Mimi.
They put the cards into the solar spell machine.
Yes. Okay, now in your groups, keep going. What happens next? Draw more pictures.
Sorry, I'm late. What are we doing?
Who wants to tell her? You can do it as a group. Okay, Jamie and Mariam.
This is solar spell. It's a library in a box.
So now the students in Vanuatu like to learn what solar spell.
Thanks. So what about making a picture like this? Does it help you understand the story? How?
The story is a little difficult. The picture helps me understand.
Yes. Are there other times you use pictures in this way? Mimi.
We need to look at pictures of new furniture. The pictures show us how to make the furniture.
Yes, I use those pictures too.
Summary. The teacher uses one student's late arrival as an opportunity for other students to summarize the story using their graphic organizers. Graphic organizers are especially helpful when a story or article discusses complex ideas or processes. Join us for Unit 5, Role Plays.